You have a Facebook page and you want to delete all the posts at once for any reason, but you have no idea. Don't worry, I will teach you. Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Now I will share with you how to delete all the posts at once in your Facebook page. Let's dive in. The first step is to make sure you're logging into the right Facebook account, the one that manages your page. Now that you're on your page, tap on Meta Business Suite. You will see content in the left corner. Click on it. Now here's the magic part. Click on down arrow and scroll down the arrow where you will find lifetime. Click on it and click on update and scroll down the arrow. After that, to delete all your posts, check the boxes that you want to delete. And you're almost there. You can select more than one post. Tap on three dots in the middle right side. Make sure all posts will be permanently deleted. You cannot restore. And click on delete post. Then click again on delete. Now your post has been deleted. Thanks for joining me today on my channel. Until next time, happy managing.